Time be praised! I wasn't sure I'd see the end of these cursed wilds. Please, you have to help the others. These beasts torched our homes and dragged us to this place to slave and die. Reachmen and minotaurs, like none I've ever seen. They cut out their hearts and put the blood-red rock we mine in their place. It turns their skin to stone and their blood to fire. And that's not even to speak of their infernal forge. The Earth's beating heart. It thunders day and night, shaping their twisted heartstones and wicked blades that thirst for blood. Those of us they take to the forge never return. Will you spare the others from that fate? The forge lies deep in the ruins beyond these wilds. Tread carefully. These woods obey the reach hag, Khalifa. If you hear the sound of crows, it's too late. No, all these beasts serve their patriarch, Gerig Bullblood. Even the forge seems to obey his command. It all stinks of Daedric Pax to me. Usually the Reachmen come to pillage what they can before they're chased off. But this clan is leaving nothing behind in their wake. They're here to hunt us, to conquer us. I think they're raising an army. Nerncrooks, more than I've ever seen. New veins seem to seep up from the earth every day through the vines. Like the whole place is alive. What they use it for defies belief. The fruits of the forge, their heartstones and weapons, twist them into bloodthirsty monsters whose flesh and blood is stone and fire. They turn out more with each passing day. Reachmen are barbarians. Raiders and scavengers. They don't build. That forge is something from ancient times, maybe not even built by mortal hands, but they're working it all the same with their foul, reach magic.
Ones will break your bones.
Thought I'd wind up an old knocker's crooked teeth for certain.
Trust these woods. nest. Yes, they have. Yes, they have.
But the earth here is hungry.
Yes, it is.
Never they mind. They're at the Earth's hungry mouth. Yes, they are. Ripe and plump. Rumble, rubble, crash and tumble. Bare your throat for thirsty thorns. Bones, baby. Fly away, fly away. Your bones. safe in our nest. Yes, we are. Stony talons, gouge them deep.
At last!
Don't even have hearts! Just this cursed red rock where it should be!
thundering hammer. It never rests. I just want it to stop.
See your work rewarded!
and answers! We give the stone light!
Where are they?
They're free! The way is clear! We should run while we can!
Run? While our kin still clawed the rock for these curse? Their blood was spilled for these weapons. But it won't be spilled by them. We fight!
We fight!
You're a godsend. Brought down the wrath of Shore on these crows picking his bones. You'll find no warriors here. But if the Reachmen are so eager to have their hearts cut out, we are happy to oblige them. You've taken up this fight, but it's our fight. They've robbed and wronged us more than blood can pay. But we'll try. Drive them back to the Reach, burn their lands, butcher their kin! Calm down. It's just these monsters getting under my skin. They have to pay for what they've done. They have to be punished. Nords don't suffer this kind of shame. That's right. Red and hot and hungry. Mounds of them to spill our Nord blood. We'll see how they fare on the skeevers of the Reach and their overgrown cattle. Even that monster Galkabar! A mountain with horns and a heart of stone. One of the first of these beasts with fire in their veins. They thought he'd be enough to keep us timid, but with these weapons, we'll carve him up like a new life roast! The forge! The infernal heart of this cursed place! We're close now. With these weapons, we'll drive the Reach scum into a corner and mash them on the anvil one by one.
Thank you.
I was sure they would take me next. They only take the weak to the forge.
Forward. No way back.
Let us through, monster.
The only thing it'll understand is pain. Slaughter it and be done.
Carve out its stone heart.
Thank you.
for my children! Quickens the blood.
Feast on our prey!
Of us.
things breeze behind! What a massacre! That's it then? They're dead and gone? And that bloody forge lies quiet as their graves? Kine choke this place in weeds for eternity! I'll hear that hammer in my nightmares for the rest of my days. We've been left with nothing to offer you other than our thanks. But you're welcome to all of it. I heard others found sanctuary in Falkreath. I might head there too. Wait for safer times. Anywhere far away from this cursed place. Before I wind up like the others. You've seen what I mean. The look in their eyes. Like hungry wolves. I had to see for myself that you could do it. To believe you could save them. I couldn't live with myself if I just saved my own skin and ran. Kine was watching over me today, to be certain. Not just the Reachmen. Take a look at my kin. Honest, hard-working Nords. Never held an axe for more than splitting wood. Now, they're clamoring for blood. Crazed and feral. Not me. I'm not going to let it happen to me. Largest city in the hold, and seat of the Jarl. If anywhere safe from these rabid Reachmen, it's there. I had to see for myself that you could do it. To believe you could save them. I couldn't live with myself if I just saved my own skin and ran. Kine was watching over me today, to be certain.
Reachman blood. Where are they? All carved and bled like fat calves. Served up for supper.
Quick! Cut the others free! Before this infernal thing takes again to drink our blood!
Cut them free! And find them proper blades! There's more reach dogs where these came from!
No! Toss these wretched things to the fire! It's over, don't you see?
It'll never be done! Not until every last Reachman has drawn their final breath!
I heard others found sanctuary in Falkreath. I might head there too. Wait for safer times. Anywhere far away from this cursed place. Before I wind up like the others. You've seen what I mean. The look in their eyes. Like hungry wolves. Not just the Reachmen. Take a look at my kin. Honest, hard-working Nords. Never held an axe for more than splitting wood. Now, they're clamoring for blood. Crazed and feral. Not me. I'm not going to let it happen to me.
Wish I could have crushed their patriarch's skull myself. But there'll be others. We'll settle this once and for all, soon enough. To keep the Reachmen out of our lands, now and forever. We have the power they woke here, and it's given us the means to finally end them. I won't waste it. But it was you who delivered us Shaw's righteous retribution. It'll be your name we sing to the sound of their cries. Does it matter? It's a curse turned to a blessing. When we learn to stoke the fires as the Reachmen did,
We'll hunt their kind to the ends of Nern. I don't know who built this place, but it was made with a purpose. It wants to be used. Its call echoes louder than your meek words. Nothing's ever been more natural. I've never felt such purpose. Hunt or be hunted. It's the way of the world. We just forgot in our comforts. If you'd lived as we've lived, endured what we've endured, you'd have no doubts. There's only one path from here.